On arrival, the bishop was welcomed by the headmaster of the school, Chinubi Francis. Bishop Sebagala was given a tour of the dormitory where the students died, and he prayed for their souls. Bishop Sebagala then headed to the prayer service for the students at the school. It was a difficult moment as the students who survived led the choir, singing songs that made some shed tears. Later, Bishop Sebagala led the prayers and condemned those who set the blind students' dormitory on fire. The bishop further encouraged the children not to give up because God knows them and they can do things even those who see cannot do.
God cares and He will always be there for you. The whole diocese was meant to come through. For this moment, but we had to come with a few for the reason best known by everybody in the country.
The bishop presented the principal with the items brought for the students who survived the fire from the Diocese of Mukono. These included 16 blankets, clothes, flour, vegetables, soap, and other items. The wife of the bishop, Tezira Sebagala, who is also the chairperson of the Good Samaritan Group, condemned the act and urged the community to continue supporting the school.
We do appreciate the Lord for this day, and whoever has taken the initiative to add something to these children.
The school for the blind.
We really appreciate it, and let's continue the same.
Archdeacon Canon Robert Chiwanuka thanked Bishop Sebagala for helping the school and said they are still in deep shock over the loss of the 11 students.
Of course, the children got burnt. It was a catastrophic moment and we all panicked. But thank the bishop for coming through to give hope and also showed full support through beddings and clothing.
The headmaster of the school, Chinubi Francis, explained to the bishop how the fire killed the students. He added that government will bring the bodies of the deceased to the school after DNA testing.
It took us close to 2 minutes to reach the scene. At the time of the infernal, we were able to rescue close to 16 children out of the 27, and that means we lost around 11.
The bishop then prayed for the 6 blind students who were going to sit for their primary leaving exams.
Mukama bajukize ngatumanye bulungi nnyo nti ebuzo bibakola era n'abaana abalamu abalina amaaso n'abalina byonna bibakola kale bano mukama bateekeko omwoyo ow'enjawulo obajjukize byonna bibasomye era ne byonna ebinaavaamu bibeere nga liweesa erinnya ly'ekitiibwa nga mu Yokaana bwe wagamba.
Report compiled by David Musisi for the news.